9 miles away from here.
That's kind of neat. Tracks like that.
One more minute.
Tell me to move.
Yeah.
So excited.
It's all black on the TV.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, but where are they filming that from?
That's no.
Is that feed right there?
That's on the pictures, isn't it? Oh, it's getting dark real quick.
They're going back and forth between Patriots Point, Isle of Palms.
I just wanted to, I want to see a ring, you know, to where it's completely...
That'll be when it's like...
Yeah, but you can see a little on the outside. Wow, this is crazy. Got about probably 10 seconds left. Perfect exact. Nothing. Damn it, Janet. 2:46.
But look how light it is in the background in the sky back there.
Yeah. Well, you can look at
it. Yeah, but look at the sky out towards James Island or whatever direction that is. It's still pretty light back there.
That is very cool.
The moon is not big enough to completely block the sun. Right? There's still a ring around the outside of it. Yeah, it truly feels like 9 o'clock at night.
Two, 4, 7.
9:30 p.m., time to close up. Man, the D is still out on our sign out front. Didn't we put in a work order on that? Holy cats, look at that.
Wow, she's starting to re-emerge a little bit. Still can't see it through the glasses.
Really?
Huh.
Man, that was bright. That was crazy how it just sparkled.
Can you see anything through the glasses?
No.
Ow.
out of Charleston. Bye, y'all. 1 million, 2 million people.
I know. Okay, how much is to do that in 2 minutes?
All right, they're packing up their tailgating. Those lights just flipped on.
That's funny.
In the dark, where were you?
Probably could have closed and opened at 4:30 today. Whoa! You needed to get a picture of that. Heat lightning.
I could kind of see the shadow.
It stayed. That's one of those that stayed.